No. Yeah, well, you leave it alone because you don't know what you're doing.
I deal with you.
Stop. So Hamptons, that's what I usually. Okay, listen. Calm down, relax. Let me see the bright side for your leg. No, you about to get told off. Give me the bright side and then the sworn. I'm so serious, for real.
Dude, you don't have anyone else far.
Oh my God.
What are you talking
to? You dropped out of Stansfield. James, are we considering?
But here I know where I stand. From on there, I never do.
And he just told you to be quiet. Like,
he didn't tell me to be quiet. He told you to be quiet.
He said, can y'all be quiet?
And then one of y'all, the damn half crazy, tell me to be quiet. Throw this away, please.
Is that the truth?
And this. Get up and trash this before you get
embarrassed. Oh my God, can y'all be quiet?
Sure, okay.
Now maybe you understand that when you have kids of your own. Well, they would do anything. You can't trust them on that.
So.
See this old right here? She's yours.
He always trying it, Tamar. He gonna try his little butt. You see somebody else say you're trying it, Miss Tamar Braxton say you're trying it. Yeah, like not being a child's place.
What?
Look right here. You see Tamar Braxton? Yeah, oh, he trying it. Embarrassed now, right? Oh yeah, I had to stare him down. Cause you remember, like I always tell him, he knows I'm not playing. I kick you with him, and I give him that look, like sit your ass down. He's showing off a little bit, exactly.
No, I'm not.
Just be quiet. I told you I always got to say something. These kids are so different. I was saying happy birthday, thank you, Tamar. It's not till tomorrow, but thank you. And hit him later. I hit him as soon as I hang up, Tamar. See, thank you. I'm getting advice from you.
Oh my God, you should be listening to everyone.
I should listen to everyone. Yes, I should. She's a parent. I definitely need to listen. Would you be quiet? You're the wrong people. You don't see no wrong people toxic.
What's
wrong with your brother? What's wrong with your nephew?
Oh,
leave me alone.
It's him or me, King.
What products did you use to clean? Oh, this is what I use.
I
live and die by simple, these wipes. And I just wipe my face with these. And then I use the Everbind with Abilene. When I go upstairs, I just wash it with Cetaphil or either Revisions. And I just put some moisturizer and that's it. But lately I've been getting weird bumps. Like I got one by my lip and one on the side. Like whenever it's that time of the month, I've been getting weird bumps lately and I hate it. Please, do me a favor. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. You talk too much. Good night. Give him that melatonin over there. Two of them, please. Go to sleep. Good night. No, and sorry. Get up and go to sleep. You're doing too much. You're tired. Get up and go to sleep because you're about to blow me. Put your leg down because you're about to let the whole world see you get embarrassed. I don't care. I didn't mean to, but you do too much then. You know I didn't mean to stand up. Tom, go ahead and take them to it. And calm down and you act not 2 years old. Give them it to him. Everybody in this house is dysfunctional. Everyone is dysfunctional. No, mine isn't in wrong hair. Mine bougie labels. It's whenever it's that time of the month I get one on my cheek or right there. I don't know what the heck it is, but it's annoying. What moisturizers do I use? I love the Revisions, the Firming cream. It's supposed to be a Firming cream, but it's a good moisturizer that I love. I use it as moisturizer. And then it has nose. I don't know. I'll show y'all that when I get upstairs. But I wanted y'all just to see, like, when I just wipe it off. It's just dabbling. I need to get my brows done. But then this is just me, and it feels good. Child, for real. What is that? The melatonin? Who is that?
Oh, this is homeboy.
Oh, my.
Oh,
okay.
Who is this homeboy? Who?
The white boy. Yeah.
He's coming to be a.
He's about to testify against Tariq.
He's gonna testify against Tariq. That's why you can't trust nobody.
Nobody.
What's the free name again? Verdi. Ooh. I don't think he's going to testify against him.
I think he is.
Mr. Preston, are you familiar with the defendant?
Sorry?
Yeah, well, when they come back on, y'all. So as soon as I normally let you go.
You see what your wigs on
sometime.
Why?
But tonight I'm not. Yeah. I'm going to take this off because I'm getting a new one on tomorrow. I'm so struck on a slim new one.
A student selling drugs in school. Just like in Professor Reynolds' novel. And at Stansfield, you're also roommate with Tariq, even though it appears he was assigned to Ezekiel Cross.
I asked Tariq to switch. We had extra room in my father's old dorm, so...
See you later. You taking that with you? Oh, thank you, because I don't want you stealing nothing from my house. Can I have my water?
Which is why I know Tariq didn't kill Professor Reynolds and Officer Ramirez.
Oh, I know Tariq is so happy.
Your Honor. Mr. Weston, keep your answers within the scope of the questions Ms. Sullivan asked you.
I apologize, Your Honor, but I just want her to know that I was the one that was dealing drugs at Chauvin Stansfield.
What's making him do this?
Mr. Weston, one more misstep and you and I have a problem. Do you understand?
I understand.
Permission to treat the witness as hostile, Your Honor.
Okay, pause it, y'all.
Mr. Weston, you said you were the one selling drugs at Stansfield. Your proof?
My proof is course correct. It's an app that I built, signed for tutoring, but... it's actually a front for drugs.
But how do we know that you're the one behind the app? I mean, you just admitted you're friends with the defendant. You could be covering for him.
Here is paperwork from Stern Enterprises that shows that I am the president of Course Correct.
What is going on? I'm confused.
May I approach, Your Honor?
Us two, Your Honor?
Yes, all of you.
This whole shit show here. Michael, what is going on? Y'all, what is going on with Power Book? That lawyer, like,
this is yet another piece of exculpatory evidence that Miss Sullivan failed to bring forward or find. She put her entire case on the motive, which Mr. Weston just gave her concrete evidence. He's the campus drug dealer in the victim's novel. I move to dismiss.
I don't have to prove motive, Your Honor.
Tomorrow time we have Dr. E. Simper. Happy birthday. Thank you. It's tomorrow midnight, y'all. I'll be 46. It'll be my birthday. It's my birthday.
Could you move to dismiss without prejudice, Your Honor? Allow the district attorney the opportunity to re-present with new evidence.
Jeopardy's attached.
He's right, Miss Sullivan. Based on this recent turn of events, I would like to thank the jury for their service. This case is dismissed.
Dismiss it.
Mr. St. Patrick, you are free to go.
They dismissed the case. They go get his sister.
They go get his sister?
I can't believe you did that.
That's his dad. His dad's pissed at him.
You did it, kid. You are free to go.
Alright, I love y'all Hamptons. Let me watch Power Book with these boys for 20 minutes, which I should not be watching Power Book with them because William knows he's not allowed to watch it in some kind of way. He's down here watching it.
Michael's 18 months older than me and he's allowed to watch it?
He's 18 months older than you. You don't question me.
Sorry.
He's more mature than you. Wait, what show are you watching?
I'm a year and a half older than you.
To our prison-free future together.
Bill, I can't keep watching with this man. They're saying you're too grown, you don't have too
much. Be quiet, please, Mr. Mason. You really are. Once I do, that means I'm out.
Tariq,
you see what they're saying? Stop interrupting adults, nephew.
First of all,
you just look at. Stop hitting that, too.
But today.
Yeah,
we're still my friend.
And
in a few years, plus the cash.
Hurt his knee, y'all. It's so disgusting.
Focus on your sister, Ben.
Nah, I ain't doing that. I got some shit that my father would do. I ain't doing like that, nigga.
Is this how right, you speak to my mother? Y'all. I'll check back in. Get all my birthday wishes for tomorrow. Midnight. I'm really sleepy. I'm not sleep. This is the first year that I'm working, so on my birthday, while we're still filming. So I won't be able to really do anything too big. I plan to do something to go somewhere later.
Excuse me about a refund?
Yes.
You don't lost your rabbit ass mind, son.
You know it's against the rules for attorneys to double dip.
Alright, love you guys.
Bye. You know